sound can be heard all over the country. According to the Popcorn Institute, we're eating more of the snack food than ever. On supermarket shelves, you can find popping corn in jars, boxes, and bags. But now some specialty shops are selling it like this, on the cob.
I thought that it would be kind of fun for people to see how it actually popped on the cob. Something new, something different, something novel. If it
doesn't pop, but popcorn on the cob is nothing new to Gene Wilcox. He's been selling homegrown popcorn on the cob for years at his roadside market near Boyertown, Pennsylvania.
A lot of the corn that we sell on the ear is shelled by the kids at home, and because they never understood how popcorn grew.
They thought it grew in jars, huh?
I guess a lot of people think it grows in jars, not only kids.
Wilcox started growing popcorn about 15 years ago. In the fall, he now harvests a half acre of the South American variety on his 240-acre farm. But he has no intentions of becoming another Orville Redenbacher.
The only reason we started to grow popcorn is because I like to eat popcorn.
In case you thought all popcorn was yellow when it grew, then take a look at this. This multicolored stuff is called carousel. And this is strawberry popcorn. But guess what? When it's popped, it all looks like this. And by the way, if you want any of this corn off the cob, members of the Wilcox family will be glad to shell it for you. The kernels from one cob will make 2 quarts of popcorn. In Berks County, Susan Shapiro, News Center 8.